And here's the nest after they've finished building it. The season's over, it's fall. You can see how beautifully this was built, woven together carefully. So many hours put into this. And then lined with really soft, well, speak of which, probably your hair inside here, cat hair, really soft, beautifully done. What do you think? Is that your hair in there? Huh? I think so. Anyway, beautifully done. That concludes the video on this particular nest, these Juno birds' nest. Right next to it here is a robin's nest made out of, mostly out of mud and grass, twigs, and woven like a tight basket on the inside. Both beautifully crafted bird nests.